she was dead. But the modem inside her head was still working, so they plugged her into a machine.